I want to call to order to the East Chicago Common Council special meeting on Monday, June 29th, 2020. Can you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
Pledge allegiance.
To the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic
which stands
one nation under God,
indivisible. With liberty and justice for all.
Roll call.
First District Councilwoman Monica Gonzalez, present. Second District Councilman Lenny Franciski. Third District Councilman Terrence Hill.
Here.
Fourth District Councilwoman Stacy Winfield.
Here.
Sixth District Councilwoman Gilda Orange. Councilman at Large Dwayne Ransifer. Councilman at Large Emiliano Perez.
Here.
Councilman at Large Kenneth Monroe.
Present.
Council President Robert Garcia.
Present.
Yes.
Can you sit down?
The city code always dictates that the communication.
Point of order.
It's always.
Point of order. Clerk, can you continue, please?
Ordinance 20-0010, sponsor council members Robert Garcia, Kenneth Monroe, Terrence Hill. An ordinance of the Common Council of the City of East Chicago, Indiana, authorizing the use of the Heritage Hall Community Recreation Center Gymnasium to conduct official public meetings of the Common Council and authorizing the use of other city facilities for community meetings conducted by Common Council members.
Is there a motion on the floor?
The city code section 30.07 says the order of business for each council meeting shall contain.
You're not running this meeting.
Business. This meeting is a violation of the city code.
You're out of order.
You're out of order, sir. All due respect.
You're out of order.
The city law says the order of business for all.
Please pertain to the rules.
Yeah, I am.
You're not.
So you're.
This is not your meeting. This is city council.
It's not my meeting, but this meeting is the laws of the city of Indiana and the ordinance of the city of East Chicago, which state.
It was advertised. You got to sit down, Ms. Morgan.
This morning, for the record,
if you want to talk,
a violation of the municipal code.
The opportunity.
Ms. Morgan states that you should. Their communication from the mayor.
You have an opportunity discussion.
Where the ordinance.
Ms. Morgan, you're out of order.
You're in violation of your law.
You're out of order.
You're in violation of the law. Thank you.
Out of order. Ms. Clerk? Is there a motion on the floor?
Motion on the first and second reading.
Is there a motion on first and second reading? Is there a second?
So moved, second.
Second by Councilman Monroe. Discussion?
Yeah, Mr. President.
Yes.
You know, I think this is a good idea because I've been a preacher committee almost 16 years, and I know back in the days we were able to use the center. I used Martin Luther King Center several times when I was conducting a town hall meeting, and I wanted to do it this time around, but they said we had to pay a $250 fee, and I think that shouldn't be for a council member to use the center in their own district, and I have two centers in my district, so I should be able to use Raleigh Park or Martin Luther King because we need these type of buildings so that we can bring the community the news that we want to bring them, because some of them don't come to the meetings. A lot of them would like to hear from us personally at a town hall meeting, and I think we should be able to use the centers, not only Heritage Hall, but any center in the city. We should give them ample enough notice and time when we want the center, and we should be able to use the center. And I think that we should have a time limit on it from 6 to no later than 8 o'clock. And if you do have workers there, maybe they can do a Well, they if they're not working at that day at the center, or they're working in the center at that day, they can use a.
How you doing?
They can go and okay, for example, if they work that day from 8 to 9 to 5 or whatever, they can go and not let them work from 9 to 5. Maybe let them work for 9 to 2, and then use those other hours to work it with us at the center, so they can close up and lock up. You know, I just think it's fair for the council members to use the centers.
Any other comments?
And I would, Mr. President,
Mr. Monroe,
by right and by being fair, I think that as council, we should be able to have meetings within our own city, because if we don't have a place to have meetings, how can we inform people the way we want to, instead of letting certain people or certain ones dictate to what they want to say? And people like to hear from us too, outside of the council meeting. And I think like Mr. Hill said, it'd be good to have them, our own meetings to the public, because we are public servants. Thank you.
Any other comments? Just wanted to say, I concur with Councilman Monroe and also Councilman Hill. We should have the same opportunity that everybody else has to have community meetings in our districts. And it affords the residents the opportunity to come to their neighborhood and listen to the to their elected officials. Any other questions? Roll call.
Gonzalez?
Yes.
Hill?
Yes.
Winfield?
Yes, Mr. President, I'm sorry. Dwayne Rassifer was trying to call in.
I'll tell you what, let me see. I didn't see none popped up here.
Mr. President, you can suspend the vote temporarily until Mr. Rassifer is able to connect.
To send him to live.
Hey, Mr. President.
Yes.
Yeah. I was looking for that word flex time, what I was looking for.
Yes.
You know what I mean? Opposed to comp time or flex time, so that we have someone from the city there who works in recreation to be at the center at those
correct
times.
That's all. Councilwoman Winfield, did you give him the same link?
Yes. Can you forward it again? I did. I sent it. I had to open it twice to call. Let me give him. I'll send it right now. Just a minute. I think it was a confusion with both emails that came out, because I thought it was actually Thursday.
And Mr. President,
yes.
I think these meetings are very important, because it gets us closer to our residents too, you know. and they'll know who we are, we'll know who they are, and they'll feel more comfortable, because I've been in the third district all my life, and I don't think we had a community meeting but one time. I only think we had that one time other than the ones I gave, and I don't think that's a councilman should be like that. If you want to be informative, if you really want to work for your district, you should have those. At least once a month or every quarter. So was that four times?
Councilman Hill, you'd like to call Councilman Ransipper.
Yes, if he could call and put him on speaker, that would help, because he might not be able to get through.
Mr. President, any member would be able to legally cast their vote via audio speaker.
Yes. Thank you, Attorney Buscemi.
Yeah, Councilman Ransford, are you there?
Yes.
Yeah, let me call you and put you on speaker, so.
Councilman Ransford, motion was made and seconded. Reference an ordinance the Common Council of East Chicago authorizing the use of Heritage Hall Community Recreation Center Gymnasium to conduct official business. I'm gonna read the ordinance. Ordinance of the Common Council of the City of East Chicago, Indiana, authorizing the use of the Heritage Hall Community Recreation Center Gymnasium to conduct official public meetings of the Common Council and authorizing the use of other city facilities for Common Council community meetings conducted by the Common Council members. It was first and seconded. We're going through the roll call vote. Do you have any questions, Mr. Ransford?
Mr. Ransford, can you hear him? Hello? Hello?
I can hear him, but not hear.
Tell me if he has any questions.
The president said, do you have any questions?
No, I do not.
Continue the roll call vote.
Winfield?
Yes.
Ransipper? Perez?
Yes.
Monroe?
Yes.
Garcia?
Yes. Motion passed. Any other motion?
That was the only ordinance.
Yeah. Okay. Meeting's adjourned. That motion for adjournment.
Mr. President.
So yes.
So move.
Yes, Councilman.
Mr. President.
Yes.
One question. Do we have a meeting Thursday? Because I'm like, yes. I'm kind of confused on what's going
yes,
on.
Yes, we got a meeting Thursday.
Okay. All right. You can proceed.
Any other questions? The motion been made for adjournment and seconded. Roll call.
Second.
Gonzalez?
Yes.
Hill?
Yes.
Winfield?
Yes.
Ransipper?
Yeah.
Perez?
Yes.
Monroe?
Yes.
Garcia?
Yes. Meeting adjourned.